All right, let's get this stream going. How's everyone doing? Hope you're all ready to play some Super Puzzle Fighter 2 Turbo. All right. I really like this game. I've been in a puzzle game mood. I almost considered actually streaming the Switch tonight playing Puyo Puyo Tetris, but I was like, you know what's fun? Super Puzzle Fighter 2 Turbo. It's a long title. It's a long title. But it's good. It's good, and I like it. So let's play it. All right. Now, I always feel like I'm better at this game than I actually am. But I still enjoy it. Street Puzzle Mode. I don't remember what all the modes are. Let's do Arcade Mode. We'll start out with that, and then we'll continue on. We'll... Let's start at the beginner, and we'll work our way. Hey, Crap, what's going on? Player Unknown is such a love-hate. Oh, man, I'm considering picking that game up. What do you think about it? I watched Lazy Game Reviews, his kind of, like, thoughts on it, and it happened to be a match that he won. And, man, that game would be so stressful if you were in, like, even the top 20. You'd be like, there's 20 left. Oh, I guess I'm going to be Ken. I waited too long. Fascinating game, though, a battle royale. Very nice. All right, let's do this. Yeah, I assume it's stressful. I like that the map closes in on you. That was very smart on how to make sure that the game doesn't just go on for freaking ever. I'll do that. Oh, dang it. Yes, this is a good start. This is... Oh. We'll do that. Yep. It's like you're trying to outrun it. Yeah, the field chasing you the whole way. I know, that, I was like, it's closing in on you, no! Oh, I should have done the other way. Oh well. We're good. We're still good. I wanna go here. This definitely must be uneasy. Like, I know it is uneasy, but dang. Dang is this easy so far. I'll just do one of these. We just gotta make sure we screw this computer over. You end up playing. Six, though. Dang, that's really good, though. Like, that's something to be proud of for sure. Should we do it? Should we just wreck this dude? The computer? Danger! Just, I want to see what that looks like. What does danger look like? Oh, dang! That was danger. What, one more. We can't let him. Woo! That was good! He didn't kill a single person? Well, you saw the Lazy Game Review one. He didn't kill anyone until he was in, like, what, the top 15? And then he killed 3 people? I mean... I'm sure there's a lot of ways that you can approach that game. I would panic. That actually might make for a good stream. It'll just be me panicking the whole time.
Ready?
Fight. Alright, we got this. I want a nice clean fight. Okay, we got this. Green. Block whatever you're doing, so I can do what I wanna do. I guess we'll explode Zors. We did a warning, but that could also mess us up, because doing an attack this early in the game, you know, as soon as those numbers count down, and they're still in the game, we could be knocked out. Which is, could be bad. Okay. Okay. So this is good, right? Mega blue? Angled up in blue? We're gonna have to attack. For sure, Z's. Over here. Let's just make sure we take care of that. Boom. This could also be very bad for us. So we're just gonna take care of that. Woo! Okay. Oh, you got two streams in. Every Friday at 4:30. Oh, what channel do you watch? Private Yellow Belly? Yeah, what's going on, Maximum Casey? Hope your chores went well. What's up, Crazy Red? Join the revolution? Oh, I'm being raided right now. That's awesome. Thank you to the Reploid Army. Chainster, thank you for those bits. And thank you, Crazy Red, for hosting. I very much appreciate that. See, this is why the Twitch community is freaking awesome. YouTube community is awesome as well, but just people being nice. That's what I like. Has anyone played this game before? I just like with a lot of my Saturn games, I didn't know about this game until it fell into my collection. And I love it! It's very addicting. I really like puzzle games. I really don't like what that's turning into. Alright. You gotta love their yelling too. Well, you don't gotta love it, but you oh, man, wait, this is our last battle, so this is actually not too shabby for us. Ha! Take that! I'm doing well. I streamed a couple times today, and this is my first day of streaming multiple times. Crap. Not you, crap. This could be bad. A red block. But if we play this just right, well, that'll be our insurance right there. That little red block. That little red block. Oh man, yeah, that- ooh, that's gonna be good. That's gonna be real good. We got this. Yeah, I've been doing well. Just trying to stay away from the Steam summer sales. It's hard when you have a huge wish list and it's like 30 games are on sale and then you go, do I really need them? Probably not. Do I want them? Oh yeah. Okay. Oh crap. They're in the same category. They're in the same boat as us! Oh no! We're gonna do this. And hopefully we don't... Oh, that was a good one! That was a good one! We won! We won. Crap, you're cooking? That's awesome. Cooking and doing dishes. That's great. That's great to be doing that and watching streams at the same time. That is multitasking. Since I don't have to wait for my birthday for the present, would you like to know what's in your P.O. box? No! I want it to be a surprise. Because I will... if you don't mind, I like doing unboxings, like P.O. box unboxings, just to share everything with all of you. So I think that'd be fun to have that be a surprise. Please tell me it's not mayonnaise. That's all I want to know. Is it mayonnaise? Is it pickles? Should be there Tuesday. Man, I love my UPS store. Your second one is arriving today? What? Crazy Red, this is one of the few puzzle games you like. Have you played any recent puzzle games? Or have you just been playing the retro? And also, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. Alright, let's check out the other mode. It's two things. Well, still, it can be a... can be a secret, or not a secret, a surprise. okay, who are we going to be? We'll be Morrigan, how about that? Item, special code, wait. I don't know what I'm doing. Frosted mayo covered pickle, ugh. That's so disgusting. One of my friends just posted that he decided to grow some peppers in his greenhouse. And, you know, just a good old Carolina Reaper. It's like, does anyone want... Oh, crap. I have screwed myself. I thought I was ready for a more difficult run, and I have, yep, I'm sorely mistaken. Wait, we can do it! Ha! How about that? And what about that? And a dash of this and a dash of that. Oh my god, this is a fast-paced one. Who said puzzle games are slow and boring? They can be intense. Like camping. Alright, here we go. Oh, and that'll go, and then when that goes, that'll go there, and I'm just gonna get screwed right now. Yep. Oh no! What have I done? I'm done. We can all agree that I'm over and out on this one. Oh, I wasn't ready. I didn't know. Like, all they have to do is... Oh, crap, I heard that. Danger, done. Danger. Quickest match ever. That was intense. Hey, Orky Work, what's going on? Puzzle combat from the Mortal Kombat Deception? Huh, that's interesting. I haven't heard of that one. Alright, let's not... I'm not ready for this. How about that? No. Exit. That's what I want. You know what sounds good? The arcade mode. Normal sound good. I also have another game here if we want to switch after a little bit. I got Burning Rangers. The good old... I played Ken last time. Dang it! Burning Rangers. What a quirky game. And then, I'll need all of your help to figure out... Oh, no, sorry. Just kidding. I know what I'm going to play next. I am going to play Horizon Dawn, because I really want to play that game. Get that off my backlog. And then, you know, there's all those other games on my backlog. But one of these days, I'll let you all vote for the next thing I stream. But I'm going to be probably streaming that game as often as possible, so it doesn't take like a whole month and a half like Mass Effect did. It's all good though. I have not streamed Magic Knight Ray Earth yet. that game's fun. And it's cute. It's such a cute game. That's how you judge a game, by its cuteness. Right? That's how you do it? God, this... Like, our opponent is just gonna be screwed when that one hits. Like, big time. Oh, what, I'm not paying attention. Here we go. We'll do that. And we'll do one of these. And we'll add a dash of this. And we'll just do a little bit of... Oh, no, go. Oh, I almost messed that up. And let's see how they handle that. That was a lot. Anyone got some sweet plans for the weekend? I know it's only Thursday, but Friday's just around the corner. You could have sweet plans. Excuse me. I have not played Kirby's Avalanche. So many games! I want to alternate though, doing retro and a new game, so maybe we'll pick after Horizon Dawn. I'll have a couple retro titles and a couple newer titles for us to pick. The Tails games, wow. Try and recover your PS4 saves? No, what happened? That's tragic.
Ready?
Fight. Okay, we got this. There's no way we don't got this, because it's not as intense as that lightning round that we did. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. So when that one falls, that'll be good. And we'll just get rid of green. And we'll...
Nope.
We can't do that, because that'll... I like trying to figure out how to set stuff up in the best way possible. This will hit that one. But sometimes, if you plan too much, the plan will foil. And not in the shiny way that you want it to. Game Center Japan, thank you for the follow, and Sunrose 12, thank you very much. Picked a good night to follow, not that any night isn't a good night, but... Okay. Really glad we planted that yellow one right there. Oh, I see. This is serious business going on right now. Oh dear. We can do this. Yes. Go. Go. Further. Over. Oh, no. No. How did we lose? Oh, man. That follow pick, though. Yeah. Link the Twitch channel and the Discord. Oh, okay. Cool. Alright, we're gonna be Morgan this time. The Tails games are pretty long, aren't they, Orky? Like, I have not played a Tails game yet. I mean, this is the story of my life. I just feel like I keep having this conversation with all of you that I haven't played that game yet. I haven't played that game yet. Do I have it? Probably. I feel like the Tails games kind of sound like they're lengthy RPGs. Is that correct? Alright. Now I know that I need to slightly pay attention. Just a tiny bit more. Not use my attack so early, but don't wait too late. Yes, I see you. I see what you're doing. Being all sneaky. And we're just gonna build this up. Gonna build you up. Okay, so we'll do that, and then we'll crush it. And then I'll just go there. That'll be there. That'll be good. And then now we need to start breaking some of these chains. Or else I'm gonna get screwed again. There we go. That canceled out one. There's another. And, ooh, if I can get the yellow one. Can she do it? Yes! Was it enough? No? Dang it! My strategy is, oh no. No! Okay, we gotta play this quick. Quick. Damn it! Okay, so... Oh, player name Net, thank you for the follow. They're long? Yeah. You're playing two Tails games at the same time? That's impressive. Eight bits ghost, what's going on? I know it was a tough loss. I don't know who I should be. Sakura, let's do that. I also don't pay attention to like how their moves are. It's okay. It's okay. We're having a good time. We'll switch to a Burning Rangers here in about 10-15 minutes. We'll give this game some love. It's a great game. And it's really fun with friends. You can have your own tournament, be all cool. Alright, we are not gonna mess this one up. We're gonna get this. But the thing is, if we get this one, we gotta keep getting them. So, we'll do here, and then here, and there. And when that one drops down, we'll hit the blue one just to foil the pan. Just a little bit. First attack is already up. We'll cancel that out. And go for the red. Ooh, that was convenient. Oh, Okay, we'll plant. Damn it. No! Plan foiled. Plan has backfired. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We got this. Come on.
What is it?
If I can just get to that green, that'll be good for us. There we go. Oh, it wasn't enough. It was not enough. But there's some greens. Uh-oh. There's the diamond. The diamond's good. The diamond is good. Oh, we want it to hit yellow. Yes. Take that. Yeah, what now? Don't make me trash talk a puzzle game. Oh, this isn't gonna end well for us. Dang, this is just the normal level. I'm not good enough for normal. Crap, I'm not fast enough, that's what it is. Oh no, and then the red, and then the blue, and then it's all gonna come crashing down, because they did some more, and then it's gonna be bad again, and then we're dead. And it's gone. Donovan! Alright. Yeah, I am a fan of Puyo Puyo. Puyo. I can't say the name, but I'm a fan of the game. And sometimes I rhyme the names. Alright. We'll just go classic. Ryu. Yeah, this is normal. Alright, let's do this. Not that we weren't doing this before. So, these are best in stacks, is what I hear. So, we'll. I feel like we're playing Tetris now. Get your blocks out of here. Oh dear, what am I even doing? Just hit some of that. Some of that. And then go here. And I'm already lost. We'll do that. And then we'll do that. And then we'll take care of that when that goes. And we'll take care of that when that one goes. Oh. And then of course, here it's gonna start raining. Raining blocks. Random blocks! Oh, and if I could just get to the red that we built up, maybe we can salvage this tiny bit. And then, oh, the yellow. Boom. And then we can get the green, yeah? Green? And then just take you out because that was good enough? No? No. Now we die. Damn it. No. What? Don't rain blocks on me, man. Uh-oh, red. Red takes care of that. And then, that was a good chain? Yes, but was it enough? No. I don't know. I don't think it... I don't know. This. Red. Boom. Right? Yes. Yellow. Take care of that. If only I had... Oh, I should have done the other red. Uh-oh. Wait, we can do this. We can do it. Just cycle through. Damn it. No! Uh-oh. Wait. There. Yellow. I don't have a yellow. I don't have a yellow. Ah, I need a red. I need a red. There's a red. No! Wait, yes, that was good. That was good. And then that goes. Oh, please. Was that good enough? Oh, come on, look at that chain. That chain is off the hook. That's insane. In the membrane. No! That's bad. That's bad news, baby. Oh, wait, green. Yes, that's what we want. And then yellow. Yellow. Please? Dang it! Yes! We did it! Whew! Okay. We got one. Okay. There we go. Thanks, everyone. Oh, good. This is good. I'm sure we can just get all 8, right? We can do this. Okay. Oh, we gotta move quick.
Ready? Fight!
Uh-oh. He's already attacking. She can play that game. In fact, you are playing that game. Oh, wait. Ooh, right there. And then we'll give her yellow. And build up red. We'll do that. Yeah, that's fine. I'll take that. I'll also do that. How about that? What about that? Oh. I feel like this is too soon, but we'll do it anyway. Because it's just how we roll. Yeah, that's good. Oh dear. Now we have to move. We have to move. We've got to move it, move it. We've got to move it. Oh, here we go. Here we go! That'll go. No, I thought that was gonna do more. Rob! No! Wait, we still got it. Still got it. Should we hit blue or red? Blue or red? Blue or red? Red? That was good. That was good. Was it enough? Of course not. It's never enough. Oh man. Uh-oh, that doesn't sound good. Sounded like some blocks being hit. At least we still have blue open. Please let that do something. Let it do something positive. Yes! 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 That's amazing! Do that! Do more of that! Oh no, no way can she survive! Oh, thank god! Woo! Alright. Kiss Psycho Circus. I have not played Kiss Psycho Circus. Okay, we're actually doing something. Neil Morrigan, I'm sure you're a tough matchup, but we're gonna move like lightning. There we go. We'll do that. That. There. There. That's the key, right? You gotta move quick. Make those sweet combos. Blue is gonna be my bet. More of blue. Not moving fast now. What am I doing? What am I doing? Uh-oh. I've made a mistake. That sounded like a mistake too. Uh-oh. Dang it. Nope. Wait, did we get... Wait, why don't we get Sparkly Triangle? That was one. Sparkly Triangle? Are you anywhere? You're blue. Come on. No! No. Dang it. There we go. Come on, blue. We can... Triangle. Blue. I sound like a crazy person. Yes! That was epic! Was it enough? Dang it! Oh, come on. Come on. Keep it going. Uh-oh, that does not sound good. That sounds bad. Okay. Uh-oh, this is shit. It's okay. Okay, so we're good. We're still good. We're gonna continue. No. Do we just get to fight Morrigan again? Because I'm not mad at that. Yeah, I'm not mad at that. Alright.
Ready?
Okay, ready, fight, go. We're fighting. We're super puzzle fighting. And we got this. We're not gonna get tricked again. Oh dear. It's beginning. It just happened so fast. We'll go there, and then we'll try to salvage that blue. Oh dear. Oh wait, we can get the green. We can get the green before she gets us. There we go. We got something. And get that. And more of that. And we'll hope that does something. And then we'll knock out yellow. We'll knock out yellow. And we'll do blue next. Boom. We'll take care of the... Okay. We will take care of... Blue. How about that? Dang it! That did not work as I wanted it to. At all. Wait, we're good. We're good. We can do blue. Boom. Boom. Uh-oh. That sounded bad. Ooh, this is gonna be bad. Uh-oh. Damn it! Quirky, that is just the right emote to use. That really sums up what I feel. Wrecked. Yeah. I'm determined. Oh wow, are we fighting Morrigan again? I had no idea that was gonna happen. It's okay. We're in it to win it. Okay. So, let's do this. Oh. Okay. It's okay. This is good. We'll just do little attacks. Just so that we mess it up a little bit. But it won't be the major one that we're building up. The ultimate. Do that. I love that one. Oh dear, that did not do anything for us. Well, we're off to a great start. And we're off to a great start. I just think of Better Off Dead. If you've ever seen that movie. I love her laugh though. Okay. We'll do this. About that. Yep. And then we'll take care of blue. Does it work like that? Yes, it does. Boom. So, and then we have green. Take that. Hadouken. You've upset Nightbot. What have you done? Uh-oh. Okay, now we gotta move. We gotta move quick. Because this is where it gets dicey. You gotta keep at it. And we'll do that. And hope that... Oh, crap. Uh-oh. Do we have time to look at that? No, we don't. Wait, do that. And then get to the yellow. Get to the yellow. Just enough to fend off the badness, and then please do something, get better things. Oh my god. Nyeh, that's not what I wanted. That doesn't do me any good. Come on, do it. Do that. No! Oh man, I need to finish this level. Like it's this time it's personal. I think the caps has like a 10 letter cap, if you will. So apologies on that. All right. I'm going to do this one last time, and then we'll switch over to Burning Rangers. Okay. Come on. Yes. This feels right. I feel good about this time. This time, we're going to win. Sorry, crap. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh jeez. Nightbot is so sassy too. I did not turn up at sass level. I'll just say that. It came sassy like that. Getting sassy with it. Na 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 na. Okay. Do that. Oh, do that. A little bit of this and a little bit of... Okay, that's how you're playing. That's how you're going to play the game? Fine. Now we got to move quick because they are on a roll. Dang it. Uh-oh. Dang it! Wait, we got the golden triangle of awesomeness. Right? And then that'll go... And then if we can do that, then that'll be good. Right there! Yes! Right? And then, wait, no, this is good, because that'll go, and that's not what I wanted it to do. Oh, come on, don't be stupid. We got to get this. It's going to be mega blue. Yes, we got the, no danger, get out of here. Crap, not you crap, damn it. No, this was gonna be our time! No! This was gonna be our time. Okay, we'll play some Burning Rangers now. Let me just update. We should be happy. GG, man, GG. All right. Don't mind my Saturn, its battery recently died. All right, here we go.
Here we go.
Man, is it getting hot in here or something? I think it's, you know what? I think we need some firefighters. God, that sounds wrong. Burning Rangers. I'm trying to do a silly intro for Burning Rangers, and it just went bad. Okay. Here we go. In a split second, treasure the life. Have Goddess on your wings. Burning Rangers. They're the coolest Burning Rangers you'll ever run across. I would watch the anime. Yeah, I know the batteries are like, what, the CE-2032s or something like that. I mean, listen to that guitar, it's so cool. I gotta play the intro for all of you. It's pretty epic. Oh, yeah. As a kid, you're like, yeah, this game's the coolest. Burning Ranger. mean, that's a pretty cool intro. I'm not gonna lie. That's a really cool intro. All right. It's by the Sonic team, too. 1998. Yeah. Okay. So we will just... Ooh.
Got it.
Hello. Hey, Noam. Good to see you. Hope you're doing well. You're missing your Dreamcast? Okay, we're gonna play story mode. Okay, who should we play as? Tillis? Or Shu? We'll play as Tillis. Aw, CD rot. Oh god. Sorry if you hear the feedback.
Okay,
I'm
are
ready.
You ready? I'm going to take you through the basics. Mastering these techniques are critical to becoming a ranger. I'm Chris Parton, the leader of the Burning Rangers.
Chris Parton.
And your navigator for this exercise.
Chris always monitors our situation and provides us with updates. Make sure you listen to her carefully, because it may save your life.
That's intense.
Press the navigation call button when you are lost, and I'll try to help you out. This is Reed Phoenix. He'll be helping you with the basics.
8-Bit Ghost, thank you for the follow.
Relax. Don't be nervous.
Are you ready? I'm as ready as I'll ever be.
Press the R button to look to your right.
Look to your right?
Do you see that fuel tank? Now look to your left by pressing the L button. Now you should see a door. Use the L and the R buttons to rotate the camera, okay?
Now let's begin.
We're not starting. Training space.
Follow Reed. Use the D-pad to move in the direction you want to go.
Can you see that gap ahead? Don't worry
this is
about
quite
it.
The tutorial.
Just keep running. You'll automatically clear small gaps. Follow me.
Oh dear. Woo!
You should be able to look around corners by pressing the L and
Nailed
R
it.
Buttons. There are three different types of doors and hatches that are striped and color-coded.
Striped and color-coded.
You have free access through blue striped doors. To open yellow striped doors, you must find and activate a switch. Switches can often be found right next to the doors.
I feel like this is a very good training video. I feel like I'm in one of those boring training seminars.
Once they're closed, that's it. Also, you need to know that there are doors that only work in one direction. You can only enter the door from the blue stripe side.
Does anyone have a stripe key so we know what stripes we
can... Okay, next exercise.
Go through.
Tillis, I'd like to introduce you to Big Landman. He's our most skillful ranger. He's a veteran firefighter, and you might have seen him on TV or in the newspapers.
A ranger can
Big
never be too
Landman.
Careful. If you don't understand what I'm talking about, don't worry. You'll understand what
you
I'm
understand
saying.
You understand what
right?
I'm saying, right?
Now we'll show you how to use your jetpack.
Goody.
You can jump up by pressing the jump button. If you press the jump button while in the air, your jetpack will deliver an extra boost that allows you to jump higher.
At least you didn't have to read the
distance.
Manual to learn the controls, I guess.
Here, watch me, and you'll see what I
already
mean.
Used jump. And you can't skip this, isn't this good?
Big is on the platform above and to your left. Now press and hold the camera button. And use the D-pad to locate
him. Oh dear. Okay. Boom.
Can you see him? Okay. Now jump onto the platform where Big is standing.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, wait. Do it.
Take it easy. You can do it.
And then, yeah, and then...
Woo! Good! I think you've got it.
It's a little weird getting used to these controls now.
Now, press the action button.
The action button. Woo!
When you find a console panel with a light
this game
on, stand
is
next
short.
To
I haven't,
it and press the action button.
I haven't finished
button.
It. I did play
Some
a good amount of it.
Open this way. Reed is standing next to the door you just
But I feel
opened.
Like this is a short
now go
game.
Find him.
Wait, what do you want me to do? Hold on, let me use my controls. Oh dear.
Well done, rookie.
What did I do? I just got down from the platform.
Okay, let's go to the next room.
Ooh, colorful.
Now, pay attention. This is very important. The crystals. Crystals are concentrated forms of energy. Using its energy,
sounds familiar.
Our suits generate
crystals,
a shield,
huh?
Which protects us from all fire hazards.
Okay.
Okay, now collect all the crystals in
well,
the room.
Well, I was gonna do that anyways. Yeah. Oh, wow, they have a pickup. Certainly they have a pickup radius. Did I not get them all? This is 11 and 12. 12 crystals.
Well done, rookie. Okay, let's move
well
on.
Well done, rookie.
Tillis, meet Sho. He's a new recruit and our newest member.
A lot of team members were meeting.
Hi, I'm Sho, I'm a Barney. Man, I am psyched. Becoming a Burning Ranger is way,
way cool.
Cool. Let's do it.
Okay, I bet he skateboards
let's go back
too.
To our training exercises. Now you'll learn how to put out fires. Use your pulse laser by pressing the action button.
Here, I'll show you how.
You just shoot the fire and it goes
the
out.
The pulse laser absorbs the flame's energy and transforms the energy into crystals.
No aim, this
your
is...
Your shield increases with each crystal you collect.
This isn't my...
So
if you mean like, did I have a Saturn growing up? The answer is no. But this
now
is being
turn.
Played on
put
a Sega Saturn.
The
one
the
that I got like... 5 years
Are
ago?
You scared?
Okay. Oh. How do we aim? I wasn't paying attention. And I don't want to go through all the instructions again. Wait, we can do it. Nyet. We just run up to the fire and hug it. We hug it till it's no more.
Tillis, you can do better than that.
Hey! Do I have to do that again?
You'll be able to recognize the intensity of the fire by its color. Red flames are weak.
Yeah,
generally,
it's totally tubular.
Extinguish them. But the blue flames, which you see there, are much tougher to put out. Several shots from your pulse gun are needed to put
Several.
These flames out. So be careful when you see different colored
okay,
flames.
So normal
Next,
fire is easy, blue
you to
is
the
more
laser
difficult.
Blast. Press and hold down the action button for a few seconds.
Got
then
it. It's a press and hold
button.
Kind of fire.
This allows you to discharge a very powerful blast. Look at the gauge at the bottom of the screen to monitor your charge. Release the button when the gauge is full.
It's showtime!
It's showtime!
Laser blasts are extremely powerful, but remember crystals cannot be formed when hit with them. So keep an eye on your energy level before using a laser blast.
Laser blast. Preparing lasers.
Use the laser blast to put
laser
out
hype.
Fire in front of you.
Okay, that was awesome.
Tillis, you could do better than
God.
That.
God! Hey, we got Judgy McJudgy Pants over here.
Okay, let's go to the next room.
Okay, now how to pull off an evasive maneuver. Before an explosion occurs, you'll hear a whistling sound. If you press down on the D-pad before the explosion, you will automatically avoid the blast. Reed will
this
demonstrate
is why we
this
need
for
to...
you.
Watch carefully.
Tillis, it's your turn.
Let's go!
Woo!
Not bad. Not
you didn't
bad at
criticize
all.
Me this time. We're doing it.
Okay, this is the last part of our training exercises. This is the last exercise, but the most
There's
rewarding
just a dead
part
body
of our job.
In here.
The rescue and transport of survivors to the burning
I'm
ship.
I'm a survivor, I'm a forgiver.
It's pretty basic. All you need to do is walk up to the survivor.
The most important thing to remember is that you need to have at least 5 crystals in order to generate enough power to transport the
wow.
survivors.
5 crystals or
okay,
bust.
Let's try it. Don't
Sorry,
to
man, I don't have enough
crystals
and
first.
Apparently that's what I need to save you. Oh! Here I am just blabbing away. I need another crystal.
I need to collect crystals first.
Hey, haven't you been paying attention?
Hey,
go get the crystals.
Shut your face. Where's the other one? What?
Where's the crystal?
No, seriously though. Oh my god, where the hell was that one? He's gonna yell at me, guys.
Coordinates set.
Coordinates confirmed. Transport.
Oh yeah, just take my crystals. That looked like more than 5 crystals.
Tillis, you could do better than that.
I'm just gonna hear that
hopefully
for the rest of my life. You can do better than that.
Don't worry, I'm sure. Well,
thank you, 8-Bit Ghost. Okay. Thanks for stopping by. Have a good night.
Chris?
We've got an emergency signal. Burning Rangers, let's
Burning
go.
Rangers, Roger. Unite! Apparently I am the worst Burning Ranger. Yeah, you have to collect 5 crystals, but you have to spend 8.
Chris, to all Rangers. The energy core temperature is reaching dangerous levels. Reports confirm that workers are still trapped inside. Rangers report to the emergency staging area for immediate transport.
Say what?
Show in Big, take point, and contain the spread of the fire for the rescue team.
Roger. Now let's see if I can remember my training.
Control room located underground in basement level number 1.
Oh.
Roger.
Oh dear, it's ouchies. Oh. Okay. Well, that was certainly a way to handle things. Can I fly over here? Is that out? Oh.
Press the Z button for navigation. I'll guide you.
Hey, look.
Tillis, get going through that door.
Wait, I can put out the fire. I remember. I'm just like almost dead, but that's okay.
The fire is spreading faster than I thought. Tillis, be
I'm here to save you. Hold on.
Here's 8 crystals.
I'm scared.
I am scared.
Stay calm, you'll be fine.
We're just gonna transport, it's okay.
Coordinates set.
Coordinates confirmed. Transport.
Oh, okay. Really happy we collected enough crystals. Good night, crap.
Transport complete. Here's the first one.
Okay, so.
Listen for a sound before the explosion, okay, Tillis?
Okay. Boom. And then we gotta put the fire out, which is the middle button. Which is the middle button. Which is a middle button. Okay.
You'll be able to go from there.
Ooh. Lots of fire. It's like this is a firefighting game or something. Just gotta shoot all the fire. At least we get crystals for it. The time limit looked just like... I think it's just a good rating on how well you did. But yeah, this is... Alright. We're doing it! Wait, no, my crystal! My crystal! Okay. Oh. Wait, no, damn it. Come on. Let's jump. Here we go. Oh god. There we go. Camera. Wait, who dat? Yes. Hello.
I'm here to save you. Hold on.
Hold on.
I can't breathe.
Don't talk. Everything
Supreme
will be all right.
Supreme acting. There you go, Nancy.
Coordinates set.
Coordinates confirmed. Transport.
Take my crystals.
Transport complete. Nice work,
Tillis. I thought so too. Okay, now we can go through here. What's over here?
Looks like the shutter won't budge. There should be an emergency override switch nearby.
Oh,
try
wait, use the action button. Yeah.
Tillis, sector D101 has an elevator leading underground. Head towards sector D102 where the plant site is located.
Boom.
Reed?
Speed machine has been destroyed. I've secured this area. Rangers, use extreme caution.
extreme caution.
Okay, so far so good. Is it snowing over here? What's going on?
Go up.
Go up, you idiot. Okay.
Tillis, that's the wrong way.
You told me to go up. I see someone over here. And by someone, I mean a crystal. Whoops-a-daisies. Okay. Okay, so... I'm supposed to go up? Oh dear, I see. I see what's going on. I just needed all the crystals. Wait, what? Where am I supposed to... Crap. No. I might die on this level. Wait, here we go. This is a place. Follow the crystals, and then hope not everybody's dead by the time we're done. Yep, everyone just might die a little bit on this level. Uh-oh. No, no! I died. It's okay. Oh wait, we're back. Oh hey, it's a person. That's who I was looking
Calm
for this
down.
Entire
it's okay.
time.
Okay.
Are they dead?
I can't believe my eyes.
The Burning Ranger.
You can count on me.
Do you even have eyes?
Coordinates set.
Coordinates confirmed. Transport.
Transport.
Transport complete. Well
Thank
done,
you.
Tillis.
I didn't think you were gonna give me that. So I think I'm still supposed to go up. So we will do that by going all the way back over here and running around and not missing the jump. How about that? Oh my god, the camera angles.
This is Reed. The passageway to the lower level is secured.
Okay.
I'm moving on.
Roger.
So now we gotta do this one. So, this is where we gotta jump to. No! Yes! Boom! Okay, now we're here. What do? Wait, we hold the middle C button and look around? That did not do anything for us.
This is Tillis!
Give me a second.
Let's go. Wait, did I just jump up further? No, that's not right. Wait, yes it is! Ha!
Enter that
door. Oh, thank you, Nav. You are so helpful.
Cross that bridge and proceed through,
the door. Oh! Ha! Can't get me fire. Can only get me fired up! Alright.
Keep going straight.
Oh, dear.
Tillis, looks like the power has been completely shut down in that sector. There should be an emergency override switch nearby. Try looking. Watch out!
Oh dear, can't... It's so fiery in here. What is going on?
There should be a switch
right there.
Near you.
There it is. Sega's releasing every game ever they made on iOS and Android
restored.
For free?
Keep moving.
That's pretty amazing. So the power's back on. That's pretty...
Tillis, there should be an elevator directly in front of you. It will take you underground to sector D-103. Look for the elevator hallway.
Is this the elevator hallway? No?
This is Big. I found the elevator. It looks like it still works. I'm heading down.
Roger.
I just assume this is the elevator hallway. Um... Going straight. Perfect.
Turn right at that door.
All right.
There is an elevator door straight ahead. Looks like the emergency override switch is in another room.
Another room. Where could it be? Down below, huh? Oh. Burning is fiery, yeah.
Watch out!
That was my bad. There we go. Okay. This was not the way we wanted to go. Or not the way the game wanted us to go. So, the override's in another room. Which room is that? Is it back here? Nope, that's red. Oh, dear. That just fell in. Was that a sign? I am officially lost.
Chris!
Go up.
Holy crap.
Watch out!
Why is it all explodey? Like... Jesus. Sure. Wasn't sure where to go. And Chris takes so long. Chris is like, please hold. 20 minutes later, after you've died.
I think I see someone. I'm gonna set the coordinates just in case.
Show, why are you transmitting my coordinates?
Hey, this is my sector. What are you doing here?
Relax, you two. You're at a junction that overlaps sectors.
You're at a junction.
Fine.
That overlaps sectors.
Enter that room.
Go right.
Cross that bridge and proceed through the door.
This is Reed. The passageway to the lower level is secured. I'm moving on.
Roger.
There's been a fire.
Keep going straight.
Straight. Oops.
Watch out! Tillis, looks like the power has been completely shut down in that sector. There should be an emergency override switch nearby. Try looking for it.
There it is.
There should be a switch near you.
Okay.
The power has been restored. Keep moving.
Keep on moving. So this is where we got messed up.
Tillis, there should be an elevator directly in front of you. It will take you underground to sector D-103. Look for the elevator hallway.
Okay, so we do want to go underground. Not to do Satan. Thanks for hanging out, Noam.
This is Ben. I found the elevator. It looks like it still works. I'm heading down.
Roger.
Roger that. We're heading down. That's not it. So we have to go here?
Keep going straight. Turn right at that door. There is an elevator door straight ahead.
Here it is. I swear I tried to use this last time.
A door has been activated. Come back.
Come back. Oops.
Turn to the right.
Turn to the right. Is this the right?
Looks like there's a switch in the sector.
Oh dear. This looks bad. Oh god. So much. No, step.
I need. Ow!
Jesus.
Show, get out of there. We're locked.
I'm not. I need to collect crystals first.
Sorry, I'm gonna leave you behind.
Where's the crystals?
Where's the crystals?
Bum, 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 bum. Where's the crystals? Where are the crystals? Is that enough? No. Sorry, lady, there's not enough fire to save you.
I'm out of crystals!
Tough break. it's just gotta suck. It actually does kinda suck. And then I action button.
The inner shutter opened. Let's go.
Alright. I just like how you leave him behind. Oh wait, not that way? Which way? That way.
Take a left there.
Oh, now we can go straight.
Doctor! Doctor!
Doctor! No crystals, no life. Sorry, that's the cast.
I'm here to help you. Are there any survivors in there?
Are there any survivors?
Just went in there.
I might not have enough crystals for all the survivors, so you're gonna have to pick straws.
Confirm transport coordinates. Begin transport.
Oh. Good. Just transport take my
confirmed.
Crystals.
Tillis, get down there immediately.
Roger.
Tillis, the power has been shut off here, too. Hurry and find the emergency override switch.
Goody. It is kind of creepy. They do the no power thing pretty well. Oh! Not today. Well, at least I'll get more crystals in case we come across someone. Okay. Oh! We're going down. We're going down.
Up.
She's like, you stupid head. Wait, how do I go up? I'm gonna give you up. I would like to go up, but I can't. Oh, what are you? You're just a fire maker. Is that a thing? This kind of looks bad, like I can't go that way. That looks more permanent. How do I look up again? Right. Okay, so I need a... just barely made it. Come in! Come on! Dang it, this camera is gonna drive me crazy.
Jump up.
She's just gonna be like, go up. I know. That's what I'm trying to do. Damn it! I can't go up! Just leave me here. I made it! I made it! Okay. Well, I'm not going that way now. Well, that's the only way I can go. I have to stay up above. Don't fall. Do not fall. Because guess what? There's nothing down there. Oh, crap. No! I don't care. I'm going for it. Is that what I was supposed to do this entire time? Damn it. I make games more complicated than they need to be.
There should be a switch near you.
Oh, good. A switch near me, of course. But of course... Oh, yeah. Wow. Ouchies. Fire hurts. Fire bad. How about that switch? Ooh. I'll take that. But I won't find the switch. Where's the switch?
Coordinate set.
Transport complete.
What?
Thanks, show.
What? Alright, this is me running around lost. Okay. There we go. Is this the way? Nope, this is the way. But which way is the real way?
Chris, this one is badly injured.
Is
He's
it up?
Lost consciousness.
Transport to medical center. Complete. Let the doctor.
I'm just so not used to playing with cameras like this anymore. Oh, and now we're dead. We're dead. Yeah. Wait, what's over here? Crystals!
Don't depend on your shield too much. That shredder won't open unless the power is restored.
Yeah, it's just killing us right now. Yeah, not my strongest game. Oh, crap. I think we're supposed to stay up. Right? I mean, that kind of makes sense, right? I don't know what to do anymore. I think this is the same area that I got to the last time I played this game. Like, I just want to use the vending machine, that's all. I'd like a nice cold soda, and that's about it. So, the fire is going to come back with a vengeance. Take away my crystals. Take away my dignity. This way? Nope. That's such a weird... Okay. Well, even if I get there, I'm running out of time. I'm out of time. And now I'm back. Wait, what's over there? Dang it. Explode. Yep, there it is. No, we can outrun it. It's like backdraft. Get out. Get out. There's no way out. Just...
Quick. This place is about to explode.
You think so?
Watch out!
My coins! My crystals!
Careful. Your shield
is
out.
Is my shield out? Like, just kill me. Just, why are you making me suffer? That was so unnecessary. Oh, man. Okay. I might be done playing this game. I don't think I can start Horizon Dawn because I think I have like a update that I have to install. I'm sure there is. I always think I can put in a PS4 game, and I was like, I'll just play this game right now. 2 hours later.
Chris to all Rangers. The energy core temperature is reaching dangerous levels.
Did I get a D for dangerous?
That workers are still trapped inside. Rangers report to the emergency staging area
Zero
for immediate transport.
Of, oh. Everybody write down that password. It's D285P4. I'm gonna guess L basement level number 1. 02V. Yeah. That'll get us real far. I love the music though, the music's great. How about this? How about we take a break? I'm going to install... I want to play Horizon Dawn. I want to start playing that game. So I'm going to install that. Everybody get a drink. I'll put on some chill music and we'll have a little intermission.
So,
thanks, Shanester. So let me queue up the intermish. I don't have that let's go to the movie screen anymore.
Stay calm, you'll be fine.
It's okay. We will play some royalty free music just in case.
Let's see here. Here's the first one.
Is there something I could play? Just gonna play the same chill music. Alright. Okay, here we go. I will be back, grab a drink, and then we will be playing Horizon Dawn.
We'll be right back.